How's it going, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to some more Ark Survival Evolve. Let's start this episode by taming a Pulminus Carpus, if I am correct. That should be the name which is coming to attack me. Hello, Mr. Scarpus, what level are you? You are level 20 and I only need you for the eggs, so... you should not take many tranquilizer arrows, and I have 47 in my inventory. And let's shoot you! Which I obviously missed. Shooting again. Wait 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. That was not 4 seconds. And shoot you again. And don't get away, mate! I'll just shoot you again. Oh! Are you unconscious? Yep, I think he is. Great. He's already unconscious. Alright, mister. What's your name? I just keep forgetting. Pulminus Carpus. And I know you prefer spoiled meat. We have a lot of spoiled meat on bush here. Eating spoiled meat for you, guy. Can I access your... Yep, I can access your inventory. And I will be coming back with some narcotics and more spoiled meat. Because I have a ton of spoiled meat in my preserving bin. Lying there for me to use them when I'm dehydrated. 81 spoiled meat for you, guy. Pulminus Carpus. I hope you're a female, but even if you're a male, I don't care because I need a male Scorpio. Yep, you're a female. Oh god, this raptor. Jesus Christ, are you serious, Mr. Scorpio? I mean, Mr. Raptor. Okay, now don't go kill my Scorpio. You're after me, that's good. There we go. Oh, it was a level 125! Should have tamed it. Hello? There you go, some narcotics and some spoiled meat. Remote use the narcotics. He has 321 torpor, which increases quite rapidly, so... It's just like taming a pterodon. You're a level 20 pterodon, so... Female pterodon. I need female pterodons for the eggs. Might as well... miss you. Stop. There we go. One is often enough. No, he's not dead. Bronto, just kill the T-Rex, please. Kill the T-Rex, please. Okay. I'll just name him I for now because he's kind of dead. God, this is so annoying. I'll just fly back to my base. I can save him. Come here. Come here. Okay, I will be saving you. I don't make me lag. I gotta restart the game. I definitely gotta restart the game. Come here, I. God, the T-Rex and the Bronto. Almost ruined my teams. Aye, come here. I love you, aye. Don't impale yourself, okay? This is a dangerous area. Don't impale yourself. Oh, no, he's impaling himself. No! Stay there! Heal a little bit. God. Alright guys, I restarted the game and hopefully the lag is gone, but the Bronto died. We tamed Aye aye there, I haven't changed her name yet. Aye aye, that looks good. That sounds good. But first, we gotta kill the T-Rex. And I definitely know how to deal with them. You just spike wallet. Spike wallet as much as you can, so for now, a few hides, a few wood, to kill a T-Rex isn't that bad. Now I gotta lure him, and that's the most riskiest task, because if your server disconnects or something happens when you're doing it, like, yeah, server disconnects and lags, you're pretty much screwed. So I need a few stone arrows too. Stone arrows, do we have some stone arrows? Yep, we definitely have some stone arrows. Alright. And the advantage of the valley is limitless. The T-Rex cannot climb this freaking rock. I might just kill him with arrows. Maybe placing the spikes was pointless. Hello, Mr. T-Rex. Can I see you? You gotta be pretty hurt from the Bronto before. Hello. One shot in, but the gripe is T-Rexes don't have area damage. I think he's stuck in the stone. God, it just might take. Oh, how are you climbing? Really, mate? How the fuck are you climbing? No, Mr. T-Rex. Have everything you can eat. Because you look quite hurt. Ooh. What do you think, huh? You can climb? Nope, you cannot climb. You see? I almost used 50 arrows on you and you're still alive. How cool are you? What will happen if I tame you? Actually, when I think of it, this was the best place to just tame this guy! He's still alive! Dodo X, let's check what will take to tame you. So, raw meat. We need 68 raw meat and 102 narcotics and 2 hours to tame this thing. But I think I can manage a few prime meats, and we need 36 narc arrows to take him down. Okay, Mr. Rex, I'll just leave you alone and let you heal. We can take a try on you. Hello, Mr. Dodo. You're going to be the T-Rex's food. I'm just feeding the T-Rex so it can heal itself. Mr. T-Rex. Have a dodo. Have a dodo, please. Attack the dodo! You're badly wounded. Did he eat the dodo? God, I should build walls near him. Mr. Rex, I have a dino gate for you. Don't escape. Don't escape. Escape to paradise. Escape to paradise. Don't escape. Don't escape. Don't escape. Don't escape. I'll be feeding you dodos. Don't escape, okay? Nice. A stuck T-Rex. We will be taming a T-Rex today. How good this is. I'm too excited. He is pretty healed up. And we begin with the lag, of course. God, don't come. Okay, we blocked him with two dinosaur gates in case, because the other rocks were too low. And let's just hit him. This valley is the best thing ever. Oh, that dodo escaped, didn't it? I fed him dodos and listosauruses just so he could heal himself up, so we can just tame him down. He's gotta take a lot of arrows. Lot of arrows. It's supposed to take 36 arrows. Bad T-Rex. Are you unconscious yet? No. He's not unconscious yet. Get unconscious already! How many arrows will you take? I'm constantly hitting you. You have taken like 50 arrows by now. Oh my god. Finally, the Rex is unconscious. Bust, where are you? That took like 60 arrows, so Dodo X is sometimes not accurate. Actually, I should have waited like 4 seconds between each arrows, but I was getting bored. God, it took a lot of arrows to bring you down, Mr. T-Rex. Okay, put food in the inventory to tame, and a lot of narcotics. Lot of narcotics. Yeah, taming has been started. 2 hours tame. 2 hours tame. God, what's your torpor? 5,000. 5,000 torpor. Wow, that's insane. That's like 10 times of any dinosaur I have tamed before. Now, our quest to gain some primal meat begins. And I will cut this video here, guys. I'll just go ahead off camera, get some primal meat. I'll record it if it's record worthy, and I'll come back to you guys. What's his HP? His HP isn't even 30. Oh no, 3,300. I thought 30,000. Jesus Christ. Okay, eat your meat. It's not even started. Get almost dead. Primal meat. Be dead, please. Almost dead. There was a Carno in the fight, which was also dead. Come on. Come on, primal meat. Come on, primal meat. How much HP do you have, primal meat? I should have spiked you, but no. Oh, no, 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 no. I cannot get stuck in him. Thank you. I need some stamina. Bush has a lot of stamina to deal with him. He can land like 15 attacks before he needs to regain his stamina. And there will be a lot of prime meats in him. Hopefully. We can just hope, because sometimes they do not tend to give prime meat. Brontos, on the other hand, will definitely give you prime meat. Oh god. But it's a level 95, so I suppose it will give... Oh, finally. Give us some prime meat, please. Thank you. More prime meat, please. Thank you for prime meat for that much effort. I guess it's worth it. God, Ark is laggy. Hello, Mr. Rex. Have some primal meat. Love it, right? You love the love of primal meat, right? Use some narcotics. I do not want the torpor to go below 3,000 because it was so much of a hassle to tame this guy. 97% effectiveness till now, plus 21 level, but I think it will give us like plus 10 levels, so it's gonna be a level 55 or around a level 50 T-Rex. Guys, have a look at Ai in the heat of T-Rex. I forgot about her. AI is so versatile. She can just rotate without moving. And the best thing about her, she... Oh, no, she cannot. I thought she could climb the valley. AI, why do you deceive me? You climbed this one, didn't you? No. Oh, she's no, she cannot climb valleys. God, AI, you seem to climb the valley when I was down here, but no. So I'm trying something. I place a spike wall here, and hopefully a Bronto gets stuck in it, because I have seen a Bronto die on my spike, so that's that. Let's kill a Bronto. Okay. Get stuck in the spike walls. Mr. Bronto! Yep. Straight. No. But I don't want him to aggro on me! Because that will be bad. Parasaurs. Dual hit! Parasaurs, dual hit, Parasaurs. And some meat for Bust. Come on, Brontos? Seriously? Guys, have a look at Ai here. You can't see her, can you? Alright. Ooh, shit. She's quite fast. Quite literally very, very fast. Like, when I hit shift. It's gross. It sounds gross, alright, when she walks. Actually, when she runs, it sounds very gross. I would not want the sound around me while I'm recording. I would not want to hear it. But she is gross, and she is awesome. And she stinks. For torpor attacks, I can actually go and make lower creatures, lower dinos unconscious with her. I just love her. She eats spoiled meat, which is good. We have a spoiled meat eater. And look at her speed. It's just insane. I love her. I love Ai. But I'm starving. So we can get some light. And look. Oh, no. No. I need to get rid of the spikes and build some walls. And look at her. She has absolutely no problem climbing this gap. So she's kind of a versatile mount for you. And an egg layer. That's the prime thing why I tamed her. She lays eggs. And we need the eggs to tame somethings. I don't know what her kibble is used for taming, but I think it's quite a lot of rexes. And I think, yeah, rexes. But I don't have eggs to make kibble for that rex. So we'll be taming it with meat and primal meat. And my torch broke. Look at that, guys. Deforestation at its finest. 900 stone, 1,000 wood, and 1,000 thatch. Let's craft that. Almost all the smithy's inventory is gone. Let's look how big it is. Oh my god, that is big. Big. This is big. You need to emphasize. Ow. Okay, I need to concentrate to go through here. You need to emphasize on big. On this thing. God, big. It's too big. I think it can keep titans out. So that's good. So I think I'll need 15 more of these. That's like 5 hours of grinding without a wood collecting dinosaur and without a stone collecting dinosaur. That's a lot. I'll just keep the gates in the smithy for now. Oh god, I killed a Bronto. That's gonna be a lot of primal meat. Please. I need some primal meats. Yep. Really? Only One primal meat? Really, dude? That's not good. I took the time to kill a Bronto and you are giving me only one primal meat. I'm so excited. Look at the Rex. It's almost tamed after 2 hours. I have worked so hard, man. Plus 15 level, that's level 62 Rex. That's insane, man. Insane. Almost. Guys. Look at that. The Rex is tamed and stuck in the rock. Rex saddle. Ride. It's stuck. It's quite literally stuck. Okay, let's break the rock. Right, this is anticlimactic. This Rex is amazing. Though it is kind of stuck. God, the Rex is stuck. Why do the Rex has such a large turning radius? Are you serious, man? Are you serious? I should get a sign. Why turning radius? Why truck turning? And shove it up your ass. But you are amazing, man. Just amaze balls. Okay, Bust, you need to follow me. Follow me. I have my Rex. Yeah. He's so fast. Such a wide turning radius. Ooh! What is hitting me? Are you serious, Raptor? Raptor! God, this Rex, it's bad. Do you not fear a Rex, you freaking Raptor? Fear me! It's bad for smaller creatures, I guess. Nothing can get up the valley. The Rex! God of the Valley! Oh god, this is horrible. So Rexes can indeed get up the valley. I'll park Bust for now. Bust, come here. I'll ride you. And T-Rex, you should not follow me. Because the spikes might impale you. Oh god. Disable following. Ah, spikes out. Ooh, level 60 T-Rex with a large animal feast is... We will invest in melee damage. Holy hell, that shout. I love him. What does right click... Right click shouts. Ha This is amazing, but where should I park him? That's the question. I feel like an alpha! Run! Run, Daedicurus! Run, 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 run! Is it going to attack me? No, it's not. I'm so excited and I'm starving. I should find a place. Oh, that dirty caress is dying. I should find a place to store the Rex. I need Behemoth Gates. I most definitely need Behemoth Gates. You, for now, will be set to neutral. I feel so powerful. That dirty caress. Why do you scare me? That's all the time we have for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. We tamed Mr. Terror here, and look at his teeth. He just ate someone, and it's red. I love this guy! But unfortunately, that's all the time we have for playing today. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Like this video if you liked it. Dislike this video if you didn't like it. And if you're new, please don't forget to subscribe. And I will be seeing you guys in the next one. I just can't stop looking at him.